Yeah. Now the eighth question goes on like this. ABC commenced business on 1st January 2005, sharing profits and losses 2:2:1. Capitals contributed were A 50, B 40, and C is 10,000. It seems the partners were entitled to interest of 6% per annum. So this is one new point we have come. So where we are going to show this one, I'll tell you. Next, he gave other information. During the year, the firm entered, earned a profit before interest is 25,500. It seems the partners had drawn A 5,000, B 3,000, and C 2,000. So here we have in this problem drawings also. Next, on 31st December 2005, the firm was dissolved. The assets realized. Overall, he gave assets realized. The creditors, which totaled 20,000, were paid at a discount of 5%. It seems the expenses on realization total amount 2,500. Prepare accounts to close the books of the firm, he said. Now, before we go for finding out about whatever it is, we should know actually how much is the value, book values of assets, no? So the sixth problem, seventh problem, the people who did not do it, at least they're based upon eighth problem, which I'm going to do. Taking that into consideration, you are going to complete sixth and seventh problem. So here what he said, assets realized information he has given, ma, but he has not given us the information about what is the actual book value of assets. So now I'm going to use what again? I'm going to use the equation. What we know? We know the equation, accounting equation. What is the accounting equation, ma? Assets is equal to. Assets is equal to liabilities plus capital. Capital in the sense, capital plus profit. We should say capital plus profit, ma. So this is about this thing. Now using this one. Now assets he has given nil information. Assets he has given very much nil information, but whereas liabilities he gave something information. So in the liabilities he was talking about what, ma? He was talking about the I did not post. Hey, you check it, Ray. I have posted previously.
No,
you posted it. Yeah, I posted it, Nana. From fifth problem, I think. Continuously have clicked the pictures from fifth problem. When I was giving fifth problem, total page I have clicked it. Separate question name, sir. Pura page click kari, usme hai eighth question.
Hi, hi. Hi, ma'am. Hi, ma'am.
Yeah, total page I clicked it. That is what. Now here, whatever the information he has given, I'm using it. In the liabilities, he gave me the information about creditors. So the liabilities consist of, the first foremost thing is creditors. Creditors. Again, do I have any other liabilities? Means in the liabilities, only creditors is there. Okay, leave it. Next, capital is there. So capital plus, do I have any kind of a profits? Yes. Profits I have. And in this one, when I am taking a profits, I should also consider drawings also, no? Because drawings is also part of what? Liability again. But usually the drawings is not added. Actually, it is minus. So that is what I'm going to keep in mind. Now, first, creditors value he gave how much? 20,000 plus. Capitals together how much? You just add it, the capitals, ma'am. A is 50,000, B is 40,000, and C is 10,000. So total is how much? 1 lakh.
90. 90, 50
plus 40 plus 10. Enta? 1 lakh kada?
Yes, ma'am.
So next is profit. Total profit earned is 25,500, he said. So that we have added. From this, we are going to minus what drawings they have drawn. A's drawings are 5,000, B's are 3,000, and C are 2,000. So total is how much again here? 10,000. So is equal to how much it is? 1,45,500. Ante kada plus 20 plus 1 lakh, 1 lakh 20. 1 lakh 20 plus 25. How much? 1,45,500. So 1,45,500 minus 10,000. So therefore, assets value is equal to how much we got? 1,35,500. Now I got this one. So this is the main information which I have got it. Is this clear? Now, using this, now I'm going to go for what? Preparing the revaluation account. I can do the revaluation account here, no? So here I'm doing the revaluation account. What is this, Ray? Ma'am, any dates of supply? సప్లీ ఎగ్జామ్స్ ఇప్పుడే చెక్ చేసా, ఇప్పుడే చెక్ చేస్తున్నాను, ఏమీ లేదు ఇంకా. అదే మీరు అడుగుతారని ఫస్ట్ చెక్ చేసినాను లాగిన్ అవ్వగానే, ఎలాంటి ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ లేదు. అంటే ఇయర్ ఇంకా ఇవ్వాలి కదా నాన్న వర్కింగ్ డే, సో దే షుడ్ ఆల్సో కమ్ అండ్ జాయిన్ ఆఫీస్, దెన్ దే విల్ డిసైడ్.
జల్దీ పడితే అయిపోతుంది
చూద్దాం ఏం చేస్తారు వాళ్ళు. ఇప్పుడే ఆఫీస్ ఇవాళ జాయిన్ అవుతుంటారు కదా, సో ఇవాళ పోస్ట్ చేస్తారు. ఈ వారంలో ఎప్పుడైనా చేయొచ్చు వాళ్ళు, ఫస్ట్ కి అని చెప్పలేదు వాళ్ళు, ఈ వారంలో ఫస్ట్ వీక్ లో ఎప్పుడైనా అన్నారు.
ఫస్ట్ నుంచి 10th దాకా
ఇవాళ గానే చెప్పాను కదా.
అదే మేడం జల్దీ పెడితే అయిపోతుంది పని,
జల్దీ పెడితే అవును అది కరెక్ట్. లేదు పెడతారు నాన్న, బ్యాక్లాగ్స్ పెడతారు, కొంచెం రెగ్యులర్స్ అన్న డౌటే గానీ బ్యాక్లాగ్స్ అయితే పెడతారు. యా, నౌ వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ వి గాట్ టూ బుక్ వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ అసెట్స్, హౌ మచ్ వి గాట్ ఇట్ జస్ట్ నౌ మనం వర్కింగ్ నోట్స్ లో అనుకున్నాం 1,35,500. యా, దెన్ హియర్ హౌ మచ్ ఇస్ ద అసెట్స్ రియలైజ్డ్ అన్నాడు మా. Now assets we have transferred, likewise we have to transfer liabilities also, no? So liabilities value enti chadu maniki ivadu, by creditors. We had only one liability, that is creditors. So creditors value is 20,000. Then assets realized, he only gave information. So by cash, assets realized, how much is the value? 1,23,000. He gave that one. Then on this one, liabilities we have to pay. When I have got assets value, then I have to pay the liabilities also. So regarding the liabilities, he gave one point. What he said, ma? He said the creditors were paid to cash. Creditors were paid at 5% less. It seems 5% or 10%. Yeah, 5%. Expenses are realization 25, he said. And he said 20,000 was creditors' value, were paid at a 5% discount. Anadu. So 20 me the 5% and 10,000 nana. 5 2s are 10. Ante 1,000 kada. So 1,000 thesis, how much will be the balance? 19,000 only, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Then, how much is the realization expenses to cash expenses is
2,500.
Yeah. So, in the realization, this is very cut short information. So, even like 6th and 7th problem also, you're going to have only this much information. Now, you tell me. I think obviously loss you are going to get it. So 1,35,500 plus 19,000 plus 2,500. So total is
1,47,000.
57 వచ్చింది రా నాకు ఒకసారి చెయ్యండి నాకు 57 వచ్చింది 3,500 19,000 plus 2,500 I got 1,57 ma check it up
yes ma'am
minus 1,43,000 minus చేస్తే ఎంత వస్తుంది 1,57 లో నుంచి 1,47 తీయండి 43 సారీ 1,43 క్రెడిట్ సైడ్ టోటల్
మీరు
కళ్యాణి
వేరే క్వశ్చన్
కళ్యాణిది నేను చెప్పేశాను సమ్ము మీరు చెప్పింది చేస్తున్నా చూస్తున్నారు మళ్ళీ సాటర్డే చెప్పింది మీరు మళ్ళీ చూస్తున్నారు సాటర్డే ఇది అయిపోయింది సమ్ అది కళ్యాణి పబ్లికేషన్స్ ది ఇది త్రివేదిది ఇప్పుడు వచ్చిందా సో ఎంత వచ్చింది లాస్ నాకైతే 14,000 వచ్చింది
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, 14,000 2:2:1 ratio lo divide chesthe ento ostundi? 2 divided by 5.
5,600.
Yeah, 5,600. Second person ki kuda same ante ostundi. 5,600 e ostundi. Third person ki?
2,800.
2,800. Okay. So, motta kalpite loss enta? 14,000. Okay. Now this is done. So total highest total is 1,57,000, no?
1,57,000. 1,57,000.
Yeah, 1,57,000. Now this is done. Now here I think we'll have a sufficient place for, yeah, we'll make it up here only now. We'll make up capitals also here only.
మేడం ఇప్పుడు మరి మేము ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయాలంటే ఏ బుక్ కొనాలి మేడం మరి అకౌంట్స్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్
త్రివేది నానా త్రివేది కొనండి కానీ నేను ఏంటంటే ఊరికే మీకు ఇప్పుడు అందులో ఆన్లైన్ చెప్తున్నాను కదా సో కాబట్టి కొంచెం ప్రాక్టీస్ ఎక్కువ ఉండాలి అన్నట్టుగా ఎక్కువ సమ్స్ మాక్సిమం ట్రై చేస్తున్నాను త్రివేదిలో ఒక మోడల్ రెండు మోడల్స్ కంటే
ఇప్పుడు బుక్స్ కొనడం కంపల్సరీ
అప్పుడు కొనేటప్పుడు కొన్నాను నానా ఇప్పుడు ఏం కొనకండి ఎందుకంటే ఇప్పుడేమో కొన్ని కొన్ని కంట్రీస్ లో మళ్ళీ సెకండ్ ఫేజ్ స్టార్ట్ అయిందని మళ్ళీ కొన్ని నిన్నైతే బెల్జియం లో లాక్ డౌన్ స్టార్ట్ అయింది సో వీ కెనాట్ టెల్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద సిచ్యువేషన్ గోయింగ్ అరౌండ్ ద వరల్డ్ సో కాబట్టి యూ డోంట్ బీ ఇన్ హరీ మళ్ళీ ఇలాంటి సిచ్యువేషన్ ఏమైనా వచ్చింది అనుకో అప్పుడు మళ్ళీ ద ఓయూ విల్ సే విల్ చేంజ్ ద పోర్షన్ అంటారు సో అందుకే నేను మీరేం హడావిడి చేయకండి కొనే దాంట్లో అని అంటున్నాను We'll see. Meantime, however, I'm sending the PDF. That's why what you do for your better recording, you just record question as well as the solution.
Ma'am, we cannot attend the classes continuously.
Why?
Because of this.
Like when you have a backlog, so I think they'll give holidays, right? 1 week or 2 days like that. I have to see. 1 week holidays ఇస్తారేమో చూడండి or else however I am recording the things na whenever you have a time you just go through it because I am recording for you people whoever cannot present the class they can at least listen to the recording whenever you are free, right? For accounts problem, you will not have an issue. Even for stats also, you ask madam to record it. Main accounts, stats are those.
Madam.
Ma'am, then when it comes to RDMS?
RDMS, if you, sir is telling, however, in the laptop, nare, you ask him.
Saru record, saru iroj pedta, annadu recording.
You request them, sir, ila eppudaina maaku attend kalekapothe, this will be very useful, sir. You just go through this, na, record it and cheppandi, evaraina vintaru enduku vinaru.
Ledu, nenu alane cheppanu madam monna, chepte నేను యాప్ చూసి పెడతాను అన్న అని చెప్పింది మేడం.
పెడతారులేనా? చెప్పారు కదా పెడతారు. ఎందుకంటే ఇది ఇప్పుడు రికార్డింగ్ చేయడం వల్ల నాకు ఈజీయే కదా. ఈవెన్ ఐ ఫీల్ హ్యాపీ. ఓకే, అట్లీస్ట్ నాట్ త్రూ రెగ్యులర్ సమ్ హౌ యూ పీపుల్ ఆర్ లిజనింగ్ ద క్లాస్. అండ్ యూ కెన్ గో త్రూ ఇట్ సమ్వేర్. ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ నాట్ అండర్స్టాండింగ్ యూ కెన్ రివైజ్ ఇట్.
మ్యామ్, ఇప్పుడు థర్డ్ సెమ్ ది డేట్స్ వచ్చినాయా?
ఇంకా రాలేదు, అదే కదా చెప్తుంది.
మళ్ళీ ఫీజ్ కట్టమన్నారు కదా మేడం, కాలేజ్ ఫీజ్.
మరి ఇది అంటే ఇప్పుడు నడుస్తున్నట్టు
కాలేజ్ ఫీజ్ కట్టమని అప్పుడే మెసేజ్ వచ్చింది మేడం మాకు.
అవును, మరి నెల స్టార్ట్ అయిపోయినట్టే కదా, సెప్టెంబర్ నుంచి స్టార్ట్ అయింది కదా, అందుకే ఆ లెక్కన చెప్పారు.
స్టార్ట్ అయింది అంటే కాలేజ్ కి అటెండ్ అవుతలేం మ్యామ్.
క్లాసెస్ అయితే అటెండ్ అవుతారు కదా, సర్వీస్ అయితే తీసుకుంటున్నారు కదరా. Yeah, now two balance brought down. Ma, did he give two balance brought down here? Cash, any information is given? I don't think so. He has not given any balance brought down information. But please have a look. Credit side of realization. Because when on debit side lo unnam kabatti, credit side of realization is important, no? So, one second.
Hello.
Yeah. Now continuation. So here, just see, have a look, ma. Credit side, we have a buy cash. So once it is credited, means next it will be debited, no? So from which account I'm taking? From realization, and this is for what? Assets. So how much is the amount we got? 1,23,000. Now there is nothing else on the credit side. Now please come down to the here debit side information. So here debit side we have two times two cash. So first time it is on debit side, means second time it will be on the credit. And we are taking from where? From the realization. So that's why I'll write by realization. First information is about creditors amount I paid. How much we paid? 19,000. Second one was by realization. This is for expenses. Amount I paid is 2,500. So about this thing information we have completed. Now please come down to the individual accounts. So here, first, as being it's a capital part of liability, so opening balance I'm going to write on this side, that is by balance brought down. So A's amount is 50,000, B is 40,000, C is 10,000. Did we get profit here, Ma? No, we did not get the profit here. We got what? We got the loss. Now, here, one more thing. We didn't get a realization profit, Ma, but we got something else. What is that? In the paragraph, he gave us what? He gave us the P&L profit before interest and as well as interest. E2 points. So those the two things. Now here we have one is profit, one is drawings we had. So these two things we have to take into consideration. Now realization we can't take it. In the cash also we can't take it because they are in the cash format. If they are in the cash format, I will show in the cash. But if they are not in the cash format, so obviously I have only left over with the individual capital account. So that's what I have to adjust. The three adjustments, that is about profit, that is about drawings. And one more thing, interest on capital, 6%, he said. So that interest on a capital, that also I should adjust all the things here only. Now the thing is, how we are going to adjust? Okay. Now, profit means, you all know it. Profit means it is benefit to whom? It is benefit to the owner. So that's why the P&L profit we are going to post on this side. So what we are going to write? P and L. How much is the profit, he said, Ma? He said 25,500 ichadu. Identha profit ikkada? 25,500 ichadu nana ikkada. Kani adi em annadu? It is before interest annadu. Mari we have to charge interest also, no? So if I minus interest, how much it will be? So please just calculate. If I minus interest, can anybody will do it? Can anyone will do it? Chestara? Sorry. P&L idu odlesamle. P&L I will write the amounts later on. First let me calculate interest, ma. Interest on capital. Okay, first we'll calculate interest. Then we can add, we know it, how much is the interest, and from the profit we'll minus the interest. Is it okay for you people? So how much is it? 6% annadu. 6%. Now capitals, you tell me. First, A capital is how much, ma? 50,000. 50,000 means the 6%. How much? 3,000 into 6% will be how much? 3,000. So pakkan pettukondi 3,000, because we have to minus from the profit. Next, from 40,000, 6% means how much? 40,000 into 6%. How much? 6 4s. 24 kada. 6 4s enta?
24.
Next, 10,000 with the 6%.
600.
Yeah, 600. Now you calculate total the interest, ma. 3,000 plus 2,500, 5,400. 5,400 plus 600. 6,000. So from profit, how much we got profit here? The profit is 25,500 annadu, ma. Minus 6,000 you do. How much it will be?
19,500.
Yeah, 19,500 is equal to 19,500. So, 19,500 I will divide in 2:2:1. Now you tell me how much.
7,800.
Yeah, first two people will be 7,800 because 2:2:2 anna kada. You tell me about next third person.
3,900.
Okay, fine. Now this is done. So regarding interest is calculated. Why interest is posted here only? Because this side only it is posted, ma. Because capital ekkada unte interest akkade undali. Is it okay? Drawings, yes, you know it. Drawings will be on which side? Opposite side. That's why. I'm posting drawings on the opposite side as drawings. So A's drawings are
two
how much?
Drawings,
5,000.
Sorry. Two drawings. So first person.
5,000.
Second is 4,000.
3,000.
Oh, 3,000. Sorry. Third person is?
2,000.
Now these drawings we have taken. But they have loss also, no? Realization loss.
Yes,
so, two realization loss.
Loss.
First person loss is how much?
5,600.
Okay. Second person also same?
Yes, ma'am.
5,600. And third person?
2,800.
2,800. That's it. Now, please tell me the totals. Obviously, we have credit side only.
2,800. A.
60,800 totals kada naaku balancing figures cheppanana. Two cash
balance 50,200.
So first person is how much?
50,200.
Okay, 50,200. Second person nana
41,600.
41,600. Okay. 600. Third person
9,700.
Okay, 9,700. Okay, so this is completed. Now, before totaling here, all the T here I have posted as two cash. So that means all side will be coming on the credit side in the cash book, no? So that's why I'm going to write A capital, how much? 50,200 by
B capital
41,600 and by C capital 9,700 over. Now you're going to total it. Meantime, here I'm going to total this one. Okay. First one is how much, ma? 60,000. Second.
50,200.
Second one is 50,200.
Third one. Series is 14,500.
14,500. Okay. Now cash book total outunda chudana na. 60,800, 50,200, and 14,500. Ma, you just tell me cash is getting totaled or not. It has to get tallied. Is it getting tallied? 1,23,000 raavali.
Yes,
because debit side emi
levu.
1,23,000 vastundi, ma'am.
Okay. So 1,23,000 here.
1,23,000.
So now is it clear, no? How we are going to do it? If he gave only what is the new thing about this one in this problem is he gave us assets realized value. He didn't give what is the book value. So how we have found out book value is how much? By using the accounting equation, that is assets equal to liabilities. So the same equation I have used it. So asset is equal to liabilities plus capital. So in the liability, he gave creditors. In the capital, capital is a combination of capital plus profits ma, minus drawings. So these equation I have utilized it and I have got my assets realized value. So this is how we have done it. So is this clear? But whereas in the sixth and seventh problem, you don't have this much of working notes. It's very simple. You don't have interest. You don't have a drawings. Based upon this available information, you can complete total this many accounts can be drawn. So draw it, do it. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So today I'm going to send you a pic of this one. Dissolution because of insolvency of a partner. So in the insolvency of a partner, it is very important. In the insolvency of partner, what happens? We have got a famous Gardner's with Merritt theorem, wherein what happens? The loss which is there. So here previously, whether we are getting a profit or a loss, like usually in this case, loss arises. So simply what we used to do, where the loss is arising in their individual accounts, we used to post as two realization loss as 5656 and 28. But in the insolvency case, what happens? Once we get a loss, if we are getting a profit, it's well and good, Ray. But if we are getting a loss, how much loss I have got 5-6 for A, 5-6 for B and 5-6 for C, no? So 5-6 of A and B, they should contribute back to the company in the form of a cash anumata. That is what here a new point in the insolvency, dissolution through insolvency. Here what happens, one partner has got insolvent and he is not in a position to bear any kind of a loss. So as he cannot bear a loss, he is not in a position to bear any kind of a loss. So the solvent partners become default responsible. They become what? They become a default responsible parties to bear the loss. So it's not only bearing the loss of realization, ma. The insolvent partner's loss will be there, no? That also is to be borne by the solvent partners only. For example, let us assume C is an insolvent partner. Let us assume C is an insolvent partner. So his realization loss is how much? 28, no? So these 28 of loss also has to be contributed by A and B only because he is not in a position to bear it. So that's why who has to bear it? A and B. In what ratio? In the capital ratio. Like 5, 40 and 50 is their capital, no? So based upon 5:9 ratio, they will share the loss. So that is what a different when compared to the previous methods. Okay. So this is also, we'll continue with the dissolutions only. But the thing is, it is insolvency. So insolvency, one new, extra new point will be there. Same like easy like this only, but extra new points will be there. Okay. I'm going to end the class and I'm going to upload the video. Just check it. Amo. Before that, let me
go. Attendance.
Every time I forget. Let me take attendance first.
WhatsApp la vetam madam.
Petavana na?
Yes ma'am.
18 were present.